Let's talk about your business. You see, you have a team of people who are landing deals, managing clients, keeping track of details, and all around making business happen. When you were small, it was okay that these tasks were being tracked by everyone's personalized spreadsheets. Sally, the CEO, and Alan, the accountant, manually collected everyone's data and interpreted everything to find out where the company was at. But as your company grows, this business will begin to jam up, fall apart, and pile up fast. The typical solution is to build a common database that keeps everyone's information centralized, and then you build systems and software to access that information and perform tasks. Now all your bottlenecks are gone and reporting is easier, but you've coughed up a lot of cash to have your IT department put this all together. If your company gets new opportunities, you're stuck spending more resources modifying and fixing it. Now, here's a scary word for you: ERP. ERP is that heavy-duty solution that larger enterprise companies use to solve the problem we've been talking about. And this wouldn't work for you because you don't have the IT resources of a large company, and frankly, you can't afford it. For over 35 years, the engineers over at SAP have been creating really sophisticated and smart business solutions into ERP. Solutions that optimize core business processes that every business needs to do well, right? I mean, I'm sure your business could use some brilliance in all of these areas. So they stepped back and they asked, is there a way to keep all of this smart stuff, but have it fit your needs as a fast growth company without requiring you to build a big IT department to run it? And the answer they decided was yes. You see, instead of buying a suite of applications and then getting IT to integrate them all together, they said, let's make this one application with all the core functions built into it. Seriously, one application with one interface. So it's simple to learn and use, and it doesn't require a big IT department. They designed it with everyday language and user tips built right in. So you don't have to be this geek lord power user to know how to navigate through it. And it's modular, so you use only what you need now and use other functions later when you need them. Now, check this out. When new opportunities arise, you can easily change small things like a simple workflow or big things like a core business process, which keeps you ahead of competition. They also kept in all the best analytic tools so your execs can see how the business is running at any time. And instead of buying a bunch of hardware, SAP will host and maintain this application on their IT systems, which is easier, more secure, and cheaper than patching it together and maintaining it yourself. You get what you need as a service, and you have one predictable bill. Now your growing company is unified, agile, efficient, and you didn't have to try and tame this beast. You see, the same people that built the super software that enables large companies to run better built a new solution designed just for you, and they call it SAP Business by Design.